with Cesar Azpilicueta sealing a €9 million move to Chelsea last week, there was an opportunity for Kassim Abdallah to shine at right back. A recent recruit from Sedan, he was a constant menace down the right-hand side, and his cross here led to the goal. The ball somehow missing two Marseille players before finally being slid home by Jérémy MOREL.